morning to one and all. Today the concept is mathematical models of experiment. So here we are going to be prove with the help of mathematically of a particular experiments. A real experiment is defined mathematically by three things. Number one, define the sample space to represent the physical outcome. So now we need to be define the sample space to represent the physical outcomes of a particular experiment. Number two, define events to mathematically represent the characteristics of favorable outcomes. Now we need to be define the each event in the form of mathematically and represent the characteristics of favorable outcomes. Number three, assign the probabilities to the defined event such that the axioms are satisfied. So here we need to be assign the probabilities which are defined events such that the axioms also to be satisfied. So whatever events are defined, so for that events we need to be assign the probabilities, so that probability should be satisfy the axiomatics or axioms. So examples of experiments. So these are the basic examples where we are going to be apply the basic concept of probability. The common practical experiments are considered to illustrate the basic principle of probability are: a fair coin flipped several times, the event show head or tails. Third point, a fair die thrown several times, a die has six faces, the dots shown on the faces are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So these are the total outcomes when you throw a die. The details of 52 cards are given below. So there are 4 varieties of cards. So spades, clubs, diamonds and hearts. So here these 52 cards are divided into 4 varieties. And they are called to be spades, clubs, diamonds and hearts. And each variety has 13 cards. So spades you will be having 13, club you will be having 13, diamond you will be having 13, and hearts you will be having 13. These 13 cards numbered are represented as 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, jack, queen, king and ace. Number 4, diamond and hearts are red in color, are representing red in color. Spades and clubs are representing black in color. Okay, and next one, a box contains different types of colors of objects like balls or cards. So next one, a target hitting missile or a bullet. So here events with set relations. So these are the basic things what we require. So first one, an event A does not occur means. So if an event does not occur, then it can be represented as A bar. So both events A and B occur means A intersection B. Event either A or B occur means. So A union B. Neither A nor B occur means. So means both does not occur means. A bar intersection B bar or A union B whole bar. Event A occurs and B does not occur means. If event A occur and B does not occur means A intersection B bar. Exactly one of the event will occur. That is A intersection B bar union A intersection A bar intersection B. So here any one event will occur means, so we need to be represent like this. Now example problems. So number one, if box contains 16 red balls, 12 blue balls and 22 green balls, what is the probability of drawing a ball which, number one, that is A, red in color, B, either red or blue, C, not green. So now we need to take the given data. So number of red balls in a box, that is R equal to 16, number of blue balls in a box, B equal to 12, number of green balls in a box, G equal to 22. So therefore total number of balls in a box, that is T equal to 50. So number A, red in color, the probability of drawing a red color balls is probability of getting a red color, that is number of favorable outcomes. So here what is the favorable outcome? Red color. Therefore 16 and total number of outcomes, that is 50. Therefore that is equal to 8/25, at loss 0.32. So probability of getting a red color ball will be 0.32. So either red or blue, the favorable event is either red or blue, since the event are disjoint. So probability of R plus B equal to probability of R plus probability of blue. There is your probability of R plus B equal to. So here red color balls are 16. Therefore 16 by total number of balls is 15. Here blue color balls are 12. And total number of balls will be 15 in a box. So at last you will begin 28/15. That is equal to 0.56. So not green. The favorable event is not a green ball. So not that can be represented as a probability of G bar, that is equal to 1 minus probability of G. So that is equal to 1 minus, so what is the how many green balls you are available? 22. So 22/50. So after solving you will be getting 14/25. Therefore probability of not getting a green ball will be 0.56. And these are the final answers. So probability of getting a red color ball will be 0.36. So probability of getting either red or blue will be in the form of 0.56, and probability of not getting a green ball will be 0.56. A card is drawing at a random from a deck of 52 playing cards, and what is the probability of drawing a ace and B six or heart and C neither? Neither 9 nor neither 9 nor a spade. So solution, an ace card. The favorable events second problem, a card is drawn at random from a deck of 52 playing cards, and what is the probability of drawing an ace card, a six or heart, and C, neither 9 nor a spade. So A, an ace card. The probability of event is drawing a ace is, since there are 4 ace cards, so probability of ace, that is equal to 4, so 4 represents favorable event by total number of cards is 52, that is equal to 1/3, at loss 0.077. So probability of getting ace card will be 0.077. Next, probability of getting a six or a heart. The favorable of event is drawing a six or a heart. There are 4 cards of six and 13 cards of heart and 1 card of heart six. So here you will be having the 6 card, you will be having the 4 cards. Why 4 variety of cards we are available? And heart cards are 13, but in heart you will be having the 6, therefore 1 card of heart 6. Therefore probability of 6 or heart equal to probability of 6 plus probability of heart minus probability of both, that is heart and 6. So P of A union B equal to P of A plus P of B minus P of A intersection B. So A, that is 6, so 4/52, and heart 13/52, and probability of A intersection B, that is 1 common, that is 1/52. So intersection represents the common. Therefore, it was 16/52, that is equal to 4/13. So, probability of 6 or heart is equal to 0.31. C, neither nine nor a spade. The favorable event is neither nine nor a spade. Let us assume an event nine as a event B, and let us assume an event spade as B. So here what they are telling, neither nine nor spade. So both should not be occur. Therefore, P of A union B whole bar is equal to 1 minus P of A union B, that is equal to, so here P of A union B can be represented as 1 minus P of A plus P of B minus P of A intersection B. So there are 4 chords of 9, 13 chords of spades and 1 chord of spade 9. Therefore, P of A union B whole bar is equal to 1 minus 4 by 52 plus 13 by 52 minus 1 by 52, that is equal to 1 minus 4 by 13, that is equal to 9 by 13, that is equal to 0.6923. Okay, so in this section, so we have learned how to solve the probability for a basic experiments. Thank you.